pitching a presentation about when we're going to sell t-shirts and bags, either already decorated ones by us or plain ones that you can decorate by yourself. And there's also the gingerbread men, which you can decorate in fancy clothes.
We're trying to help Marie Curie Cancer Hospice.
It's very important because it can help people get better and feel well again. And it can also help the hospital provide the things and medicines that they need.
Now I speak for all the judges when we say you've made it really, really difficult for us today. And our overall winner 2016 for the Newcastle Building Society Boardroom Charity Challenge is Lingley House Primary.
At the moment I just feel really excited. I just feel over the moon with our entire group.
I feel like I'm never going to get to sleep tonight.
We have been raising money for Marie Curie Hospice to help people fight against cancer and provide them with more equipment.